The avalanche happened at the same time as a volcanic eruption in Kusatsu, killing one person.